Well, fighting anyone around here will be a challenge.
Thank you. Choose your opponent.
I have unpaid debts to collect.
I see. Anyone in particular come to mind? Choose your opponent.
I have unpaid debts to collect.
I see. Anyone in particular come to mind? Choose your opponent.
I'll hunt Ivanthi in the arena.
Oh!
He's tricky. Deception is his trade. Titos, Rock of Athens. Skilled soldier, not to be discounted.
Καλύτες του το εστί.
Give me some space.
Απεχθέσεστη.
To stay out of sight. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
How does it look on your end?
Keep the eyes open.
Come on! Double rushes to bring this one down.
Understood, sir. See anything?
Have nothing.
Well, keep looking.
We'll get the dogs.
Fighter, report back to me.
Nothing to report, sir. Continuing search, sir.
To the dead!
Ah! Πού καλόν εστί.
Σωτήραν την Άννα μενό.
You won't get back!
Argos. Here I come. These must be the silos. There's enough grain in here to feed hundreds of hungry soldiers. On top looks like it'll burn, and the wheat will catch after.
For a moment, I thought you were a worthy opponent.
These must be the silos. There's enough grain in here to feed hundreds of hungry soldiers. The hatch on top looks like it'll burn, and the wheat will catch after. They'll be on high alert here.
They could be anywhere. What do you see? Everything's clear. But don't relax just yet.
Thank you. find them.
I'll find them.
I thought you had her. How did she get away?
I will not let this happen again.
Ah! chaos?
Do you even know what end of your weapon told?
Want to be caught here.
Now you face
Spartans!
Get them! You!
Die!
Only one left. That settles it. Without grain, Lagos won't be able to feed his troops or pay for more. That settles it. Without grain, Lagos won't be able to feed his troops or pay for more.
Thank you.
He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist? Seems simple enough.
Lagos was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
I'm sorry, Brasidas. But when Lagos joined the cult, he sealed his fate.
So you execute the Munga in public against my advice, and now you kill Lagos? If you were under my command, you wouldn't be anymore.
I don't follow orders. I do what I have to.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
No. The kings were clear in their requests. The idea must be brought under control, and Sparta must win a wreath at the Olympic Games.
There is much left to do, Lam.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey.
You're new. If it's training you want, we don't just take anyone.
Do I look like I need training? I was sent by King Pafsanias to collect the Pancration champion.
My apologies. I didn't realize you were here for Testicles.
Don't worry about it. I don't exactly look the part.
If I may offer some advice before you get him, Testicles can be difficult. A gift of oil is known to put a person on his good side.
Oil?
A muscle rub. He believes it imbues him with the power of Heracles. Look in the village of Githion. His favorite merchant is there.
Winning the wreath is important for Sparta. You think he can do it?
The other day, he knocked out 6 men and a bull. And he only went to the market to buy fruit. That's why I had to send him to the island.
Where can I find your champion?
I sent Testicles to train on a small island in the Bay of Hades. It's good for him there, isolated, away from people. Look for the shipwreck of Nestor on the southern shore.
Can you tell me anything about Pancration?
It's a mix of boxing and wrestling. A fearsome test of skill. Champions come from the farthest corners of the world to compete in Olympia, but not all walk away.
I can't wait to see it. I need to get this champion of yours to Elise. I hope he lives up to your promise.
Oh, he will. Look for his camp on the southernmost island in Messenia. Good luck.
I should get that oil. Anything that'll make it easier to get Testicles to the Olympics.
Ah!
Another slow day. Sorry, closed.
I need oil, then I'll be on my way. There's a special one that Testicles uses.
Ah, for Pancration fighters. That one has to be made fresh by the Master, and he's gone.
I'm not leaving without it.
You don't understand. I'm nearly free.
You're a slave?
Yes, and in a good position. Doing this would be stealing from him.
Don't worry. I won't get you into trouble. Time to get Testicles. Off we go now.
Off we go now. Laka aren't meant for deep water.
Let's get on!
That must be Testicles.
another drink. For fortification. What do you want from the great champion Testicles? Can't you see I'm busy?
I'm here to take you to the Olympics.
Olympics? Fuck yeah! I'm going to be the champion! Champion! Cause I'm Testicles!
Good. Let's set sail.
Oh no! Can't possibly go now. Training, see? And I don't know if I'm up to going sailing on your booty.
Enough! Get on my ship, or I'll drag you there.
Don't yell at me! I was coming anyway!
Ugh, malaka.
To the Olympics! The people need me! Well, we going?
He'd better fucking win.
Commander! Commander's left the helm! Thank you.
Σπίτι μέσα ιόν της αγαλέτε ειν παραθάμνο. Σπίτι μέσα ιόν της αγαλέτε ειν παραθάμνο. Ερέτο, 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 εξ αυτής χρυσομεού κακίον. Ερέτο, 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 εξ αυτής χρυσομεού Έντος αμόμητον αμόμητον καλυστόν μου πεθέλω. Έντος αμόμητον αμόμητον
καλυστόν μου πεθέλω.
About my leader, do you have any news?
If Leda is alive, I'll find her.
Ξαφής χτισομένου κακίο. Ξαφής χτισομένου κακίο. Ερέτο, 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 εξαφής χρυσομερού.
Sails down! Shift the oars!
The Bay of Marathon, is it?
No, sure.
You know, the battle where a handful of Athenians...
Everyone, to battle positions!
to the front!
Let me know what you need.
Thank you.
Come back anytime.
Cassandra!
Thrilled.
Stand down!
Stand, warrior, stand. Feet firmly planted, even in sand. Our spirits soar on high. The Spartan never truly dies.
Huh?
It's a poem. A Spartan poem.
Thank you.
Ready sails for docking!
Welcome to the Olympic Games! The party has officially begun!
Alcibiades, I'm surprised you're wearing clothes.
The day is young, little goat.
Are you here to compete, Alcibiades?
Of course. I enjoy other physical exertions from time to time.
Sure. Who do you think will win the most wreaths this year?
I will!
Athens will surely rise to the occasion.
I say Messenia!
Has the sea air addled your mind? Sparta always takes Pancration, and many others too.
You might know a lot about the past, but you know little about the future.
Who's that?
That is Thorievs, the reigning champion. He's bloodthirsty, competitive, and has endurance to spare. Jealous?
I don't think so. We haven't come all this way to stand on the dock.
Quite right. Should you ever need a personal sparring partner?
You? A skinny little Athenian? I'm the champion! Or gonna be... Sparta!
Oh, a pity your brain isn't as big as your muscles.
Let's get going.
I needs to be oiled before I goes to the games.
Well, I would have been happy to assist if you were in any state to compete.
I likes to be oiled.
Well, that's obvious.
Yeah. You know us. Come here. Gives us a hug.
Surely he can swim.
Well, looks like you're the champion now.
I can't believe he's gone.
Unprecedented.
And you want me to compete in the Olympics? Stepping into a dead man's sandals. And Testicles isn't even digested yet.
Oh, come, dear Cassie. Show them what you're made of. And show me while you're at it.
Where do I go to fight in the Pancration?
The stadium in Olympia, naturally. I do love a good rough and tumble.
You know people die in these events. What else goes on, apart from the Pancration?
There's javelin, which, of course, you know how that works. The athlete thrusts the long, smooth spear forward.
Yes, I know.
And then there's the foot races and the horse races. Sweat everywhere. A delight for the eyes and the nose.
I need that wreath for Sparta. If it means I have to compete, so be it.
The event doesn't start just yet. We could look around first. Olympia a truce is quite extraordinary.
Dito tudo!
Let's go. Let's go. Ella.
Espera.
Come on. They'll keep a sharp watch here. Ella.
Place your bets. Yeah. Place your bets now. Who will...
Off we go now.
I need to talk to him.
Ella. I'm here for the Pancration.
You must be joking. The only fighter we're missing is Testicles.
I'm Testicles.
Your Testicles. The same Testicles I went out drinking with last season. The one who made advances on my wife. And brother.
The diet and the training is... transformative.
Obviously.
The people came for a show. I'll give them one.
This is unprecedented, but the crowd will riot if the Pancration is cancelled. Very well. The competition begins shortly.
Time to go.
Come all! It is my pleasure to introduce to you Kalias, a former champion here in the stadium, and now an esteemed judge here in Olympia!
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart. The Pancration! I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action! For Zeus, let the competition commence!
Ha ha ha! I'll squish you like a bag! Fuck off! Ha! You'll be easy! That's not fair! It hurts!
A big hit!
Where's your tough talk gone now?
Why you? Yeah. Please, please, by the gods, no more!
That was your best?
That was but the beginning!
What?
Now that our contestant is warmed up, let's see what she can do against... Erastor!
Good luck!
Don't blink, or you will be seeing stars!
Another big hit!
Ah!
crowd loves you, but you're not done yet.
Not done?
A fine offering to the gods, wouldn't you say? Soon, we will return for the final contest. The mighty Cassandra against our reigning champion, Thoriavs!
Astounding! To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion!
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am. Though, if Socrates were a more willing... partner...
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Callias. Respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned? You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonideion.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be too, or... No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics, to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove. Ugh!
feels good to strike you down.
Αδύνατον εστί παραμένει.
Oh, oh.